Good evening. We're going to now discuss another halakha when it comes to the bidikat hametz, the eve that we check our homes for hametz. Again, it's going to be taking place on March 29th in the evening. The proper time to do bidikat hametz is from stars out. I believe that it is 8:19, the time this year that is the proper time to start doing the bidikat hametz. That's when stars out is going to be on March 29th in the evening. So, once that time comes, nothing should be done in place of the bidikat hametz. Meaning a person shouldn't go out shopping, shouldn't go to a restaurant, shouldn't be watching something, reading something, doing something. Since that is the proper time to do it, right away we should start doing it. Not only are we not supposed to start something from 8:19, even prior to that, at least half an hour prior to that, we're not supposed to engage in anything else, meaning you're not supposed to start a meal, you're not even supposed to start a shi'ur Torah. Now, a shi'ur Torah that is people together, that would be permitted. Because when they come together at the end of the shi'ur, everyone's going to remind themselves, hey, don't forget, right now when we go home, go and do the bidikat hametz, do the checking of the hametz. But if it's an individual person learning by themselves, then they're not supposed to learn, they're not supposed to read, they're not supposed to watch, they're not supposed to eat, they're not supposed to sleep, they're not supposed to do anything until the bidikat hametz is done. The only thing that's supposed to be done prior to the checking of the hametz is arvit. If a person comes now and it's 8:19 and they didn't make it to the synagogue to do arvit, and they didn't do arvit yet, we have a concept, tadir, v'she'eno tadir, tadir kodem. Something that is constant, something that we repeat more often than the other. The one that we print more often is the one we do first. So, what's done more times a week or a year? Arvit or checking for hametz? Well, arvit is 365 days a year. Checking hametz is one night a year. So obviously, the arvit precedes in time. We're supposed to do that before doing bidikat hametz. So bidikat hametz should have arvit done before, and that's it. Preparing for it is proper. It should be done prior. No eating, no drinking. Now, eating and drinking, just if it's going to be something because the person's starving, let's say for fruit or some water, yes, that would be allowed, or some drinks even, that's allowed. But anything that is already considered a meal, let's say it's a kazait or a kabitza of bread, even cookies, a kabitza worth of cookies should not be eaten until after the bidikat hametz, lest one might get super involved in whatever other action that is, and then they're not going to be able to continue and do the bidikat, the checking of the hametz. They might forget it. So these are important things that we have to pay attention to when it comes to the checking of the hametz. And tomorrow morning, B'zat Hashem, we're going to speak about the bracha that we make on the checking of the hametz. Tomorrow morning, Shacharit is going to be at 5 to 7 korbanot.